sun never faltered. The mice did their best to keep cool. Miss Poppy Eyebright and Mr. Dusty Dogwood officially announced their engagement. Everyone along the hedgerow was delighted, but no one was surprised. The wedding day dawned at last. The sky was clear and blue, and it was hotter than ever. Poppy dressed carefully. She polished her whiskers and dabbed rose water behind her ears. Her bridal posy lay waiting on the windowsill. She peeped at her reflection in the shiny wardrobe door, took a deep breath, and ran downstairs to join her bridesmaids. Dusty kept his best suit in a basket under the stairs to protect it from moths. He put it on and tucked a daisy into his buttonhole. The guests raised their glasses, danced, and rejoiced.
All this fuss is for myself and Hannah, and I still can't believe we're actually here and this is happening. I don't know if it'll sink in, but I'm sure it will eventually.
As of today, you are looking at, statistically, the person who's most likely to murder you in the whole world, but also the person who loves you most. We all love you so much, and we couldn't be happier for you. That's where it goes to Connor.